Down the right side, drops for Werenski. Good roll, that's a shot going. It's wide of the net, and it caroms back out to center. Again, on the right wing, Laine. Seconds down to 15. Laine trying to feed Jenner. Fisher able to sweep it away. Back to neutral ice. And into his own zone before Werenski will drop it here for Goodrow. Waning seconds down to 2-1. Goodrow throws it into the slot. Kopp is there to clean it up with Fantilli lurking. Sent around the wall. Here's Laine keeping it in. Laine with a shot scores! For the fourth time this afternoon, the team scores seconds after, and that is the 200th National Hockey League goal for Patrik Laine with a tremendous wrist shot, and the Jackets are back to within one.
Yeah, Patrik Laine just picks his puck up off the wall. He's got tons of time and space. And as he sets up, he unloads it top shelf over Ville Husso. Here's the rim. Patrik Laine's on it. And there he comes. He moves in. It's the Nissan move of the game. You can see what's happening in front. And Patrick says, thank you very much, number 200, and it's top shelf. He's got that wicked shot in there. Fantilli goes and gets the puck immediately. Patrick's back, and the Blue Jackets back within one.
Doesn't need at all to fire that.